That's where I spent out a McDonald's bag, but I guess it's still kind of neat when I do it out of my backpack. So usually I have something like I have an empty or a cup with no straw whenever I go up to someone right, I'm like, hey, do you have a straw? And they're like, no, because nobody carries a straw with them. And then, you know, I'm like, oh, wait, there it is. And then I just pull it out of my McDonald's bag.
That's good. Got a straw. I love it.
He's like Mary Poppins.
It's hard to drink out of that, though.
If you think that was great, this one here is a little greater.
Oh, thank you.
A little greater.
Oh. I just lost the cap to it. Oh, ah, there it is.
A little greater. That's fun. Well, that's fun.
I like the little gray.
Yeah, I love that. That was good.
Okay, so I'm going to go through the cards like this, and I just want you to tell me when to stop.
Stop.
So you want the Queen of Diamonds?
Yes.
Okay. Queen of Diamonds it is. So I'm just going to take it. Go ahead and we'll put that right there for now. And see, I've got this little cartoon guy on the back of each of these cards. I'm kind of too lazy to find the cards myself, so he's going to help me find them. But if I just kind of flip through like that, makes a little cartoon, he jumps out, he grabs a card, and what card is it? It's the Queen of Diamonds. Okay, so I got these two rabbits here. All right, here, I want you to, someone who wants to be my participant. Alrighty. Here, hold that in your hands, and then just squeeze it like that. Alright, now does that feel like a boy rabbit or a girl rabbit? Well, we'll just check it. Is that the boy or the girl? I don't know what you're feeling. That's the girl. But anyway, this is the boy. Here. So, what I'm going to do is keep your hand closed and poof, they traded places. I'm kidding. That's not the trick. But okay, if I just take these, now open your hands like you're going to catch a baby. There you go. Now, I'm just going to go ahead and put the two rabbits in your hand. Now, close them tight. Keep them nice and cold in there. Or close them in. Now, what happens when you put a rabbit in a cold, dark space? It dies. You just kill them. But, luckily, you know, magic and all that, so, poof, I brought life to your hands. Go ahead and open that. Oh.
Oh, my baby bunnies.
They multiplied.
I guess so. Put a little too much life in there.
Thank you. That was fun.
Yay.